At this time, Colonel Michelle Stewart, the engineer of Arlington National Cemetery and acting chief of staff, will accompany the Secretary of the Army, the Honorable John McHugh, to light the newly upgraded eternal flame.